Good morning. Today I will tell you how to write on piece of paper. Before writing on piece of paper, you will first trace it on sand. With your one finger, make a standing line, go up. Make a slant line, or you can say make one mountain, go up. Make another mountain. Okay? Says Now you will write it on your workbook, page number 17. First write the date. Start our workbook pages number 16 and 17. For this you have to first write the date and date over here as well. Do not use pen or crayons. Trace the hollow letter. The vocabulary is man, mat, mustache, mango. Again, I'm repeating the vocabulary nursery for you. Man, mat, mustache, mango. Now here on this page, you will trace two lines and then you have to write on last three lines. I hope you get it now. Thank you.